Today's recipe will be a dessert, yeah, soy bột bán, mango with tapioca pearls pudding. Ingredients you'll need: 1 mango, half a cup of tapioca pearls, 1/4 cup of mung bean, half a cup of sugar, a pinch of vanilla sugar, a pinch of salt, 2 cups of water, and 3 tablespoons of coconut milk. Cut 1 mango into small pieces. Put into a bowl and set aside. Soak the tapioca pearls and mung bean for about 30 minutes. Rinse the mung bean a few times and drain out the water. Boil 2 cups of water, add in half a cup of tapioca pearls. Let it simmer until the tapioca pearls are semi-clear, and then add in the mung bean. Add in 3 tablespoons of coconut milk. Add in half a cup of sugar or to taste. Add in some vanilla sugar and a pinch of salt. Continue to let it simmer until the tapioca pearls are translucent. Remove from heat and let it cool completely. Put in the fridge for about 1 hour before serving and top with some mangoes. You can also add some ice. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Thank you so much for watching.